these, how to 1 minute will show you how to redirect non-www pages to www pages in WordPress website. So currently I'm in my WordPress website, and if I copy my website URL from here and pasting it in my notepad, as you can see, it's only https://domain.com. Okay, so now we want to redirect to this www.howto1minute25.com. To redirect non-www to www, follow this step-by-step guide. First of all, open your cPanel. Once you are in your cPanel, scroll down and search for file manager. Open public_html and here click on settings and check this box, show hidden files, and click on save. And then you will get this .htaccess file. So right click on it and click on edit. Edit. And here find out the section if module, and you will get here this end WordPress. So all you have to need, give here some enter and paste this code, and you will get this code in this video description below. Now you have to replace this yoursite.com with your website domain. So copy your domain and paste your domain here. Also paste your website domain here. Click on save changes. And then go to your WordPress dashboard and hover over on settings and click on general. And you will get the site address URL options. All you have to need before your domain, write www. And scroll down, click on save changes. And now I'm going to reloading my website. And now I'm going to copy my website URL and pasting it into my notepad. As you can see, now it's showing www. So this is how we can do it. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe How to 1 Minute. See you in the next video.